Hi YouTube, welcome back to my channel. I am Fobro playing Crash Weaver. On this video, we're gonna showcase aspiring go-getter Hupie. Hupie can be summoned on New Generation Fever Festival banner for limited time. Hupie is a deadly animal of its type. The skill is Unbreakable Will, 6-turn to skill OK. Destroy 99 attribute panels, 4 single enemy damage, power attack times 120, junk CP, red panels gains 300 attack to red unit 1 turn. Red units at 1 tap, center red charge, panel 6 single enemy damage, power 1,200,000, ignore defense 3 turns. 6 skills, auspicious, tiger roar, 4 single enemy damage, power attack times 40%, self right side unit gain 600 attack 1 turn. Ability 1 is anti-hacking, jump break, ability 2 break 10 red panels in 1 turn for 1 red CBP to drop. Whenever 10 red panels are broken in 1 turn, 1000 attack boost to self until end of turns, activated max 20 times. Ability 3, red units gain red to blue, yellow, green panel XL chain. Ability 4, break 3 junk in 1 turn for red units to gain junk multi chain. Gain 30,000 attack at 3 taps. Alright, QP here boost up a lot of attack and tap and multi chain. Alright, we can showcase QP on Honor's Rider, Ultimate Quest, Alice Messiah, Story Quest. Here we go. Alright, we got 4 battlefield in total. Okay, that's a lot of junk. Good for QP because QP gonna gain the red unit will gain junk, multi chain. Alright, okay, that's the skip. Whoa, okay. Next battlefield. Oh my goodness. Man, we better heal up. Okay, let's go skip. Okay, we heal up. Okay, nice. Battlefield number 3, please, no more high damage. Okay. Alright, let's escape. Oh my goodness, now we have boss battlefield. QP's skill is still very, very a lot here. Oh my god. Okay. Let's Fever to heal up. Okay. Now heal up. Oh my god. Alright. Come on, Hupie. Okay, 2 more HP to go and Hupie skill. No. Don't. Okay, let's go skip. Oh my. No! Okay, let's turn reset. Okay, we know what to do now. We go Fever. Let's Fever. Alright. Okay, Fever. Oh no. Okay. Survive. Let's do Hupie skill. Here we go. Whoa. It's a very, very high damage skill. Okay. Okay, let's do this. You need 6 touch to charge up the charge. 6 tap to charge up the charge. Okay, do we have 6 tap? I don't think so. Okay, let's continue. It's like enough 6 touch. Oh man, we still one tap left for the 6 charge. Oh! Yes, we got 6 charge! 6 tap. Oh! Wow! Overkill! QP! My personal opinion, QP here is very very offensive. A lot of attack. The only thing she can do is attack, and tap boost and multi-chain. Okay? QP can be better with skill reduction team. Unit on the team so that QP can go for her skill. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed the showcase on QP here. Drop a like if you enjoyed this showcase on QP, the new generation Fever Festival unit. See you guys next video. Bye bye.